It's brought heartache and headache, safety and exasperation. But for all the controversy surrounding Queensland's tough border stance, the reaction to its reopening was unanimous.
This is probably the best news we've heard for 2020. I think it's brilliant.
From the New South Wales Premier, best phone call I've had in ages. Pleased to hear the border will come down. Tourism operators and school holiday makers revelling in the news. Queensland's Iron Curtain finally lifted to New South Wales and Victoria, allowing families to reunite for Christmas. Parts of South Australia, however, remain locked out of the Sunshine State. From December 1, at the exclusion of South Australia, those dreaded border passes will be gone. Interstate travellers will no longer be required to quarantine. The only border patrol checks that will remain are those on South Australian flights and on cars with SA plates. A further 11 million people will be allowed to enter Queensland from Tuesday, pumping billions into the state's economy.
Online bookings for domestic is the highest we've ever had, so broke an all-time record.
Right now, a total of 8 flights are coming into the state each day from New South Wales and Victoria. That'll be beefed up to 46 flights once the border blockade is lifted, bringing back lost aviation jobs. Although airfares are currently sky high, but as demand increases, prices are expected to compensatingly decrease. On the accommodation front, hotels are filling up fast.
There have been around 20 amendments to Queensland's border rules since the COVID crisis began, but this is perhaps the most longed for. But tourism operators are worried the Premier could slam the border shut once again if there is another outbreak in southern states.
Anastasia Palaszczuk has said anything could happen.
I think what we've seen with Adelaide is that when you do have an outbreak, you can declare a hotspot area.
We're told a new national hotspot regime is set to be enforced, stipulating that only hotspots, not entire states, can be locked out. However, that could change depending on the size of the outbreak.